Here's an exercise called the love and hate exercise. We may go out with our spouse to a hotel lobby, sit down with a pen and paper, or at home when it's quiet and everyone's asleep, and we put a line down the paper. One side says love, the other side says hate. And what we do is the following. Write down 5 things on the love side that you absolutely love that your spouse does for you. Anything that comes to your mind. You love when he brings you a cup of coffee in bed every morning. I don't know, whatever it is for you. Anything that really feels good and you love that he does it and you want him to continue doing it, put it into that list in order of priority. So the number one love would be the one thing that you absolutely love that he does for you. It could be taking the kids to school every day. It could be bringing you flowers every Shabbos, whatever it is. And then when you finish the love side, the 5 things you love that your spouse does for you, on the other side, you write down the things, not really hate, but that irk you. In parentheses, I would write irk. 5 things that really irk you that your spouse does that they should think about. They should know, because telling them for 10, 20, 30 years is not going to change it. But something magical happens when it's on a piece of paper and you're both sitting quietly with little candles, sipping a cup of wine, and you're talking about the things you love or irk or hate. And you say, really? You really hate it when you come home and your office has been all messed up from the kids? I didn't know it was such a big number for you. Okay, I could do that. I could fix that. Or you love it when dinner is hot and ready when you come home from work. Wow, I didn't know that having dinner hot and ready for you would be such a big deal, like you put on the paper. Something magical happens with the paper. Love and hate, and see what happens. It's awesome.